get out of here. He's coming back. He likes to cut off limbs and put them in a bucket.
I love it when he's drunk, though.
You have only 1 hour to get out of this. God's taking place. Get out of here!